correcting the dress right now because I didn't like the way the fabric was falling on the stairs, and I felt that it needed some correction. So when I checked on the picture, which is here, I saw that it was not exactly what I was seeing. So I know that it can be exactly the same thing as on the picture because the situation is not exactly the same. However, I try to do it as realistic as possible. I like when there is a logic and some sense. The eyes must understand what I wanted to show on my painting, even if it's not really a painting exactly. I mean, I don't have a model in front of me, I'm not painting someone. When I have a model, it's completely different. So here it's more imagination, but still, imagination must be according to me for my paintings. I'm not saying it's a rule, but even if it's imagination, I like that we understand what I wanted to show. So that's why I'm trying to stick to the picture as much as possible. You see, the fact that it's rounded like that, it's not as rounded on the photo, but I wanted to make it rounded like that because it makes a link between the bottom and the top. I don't like the idea that it finishes like that, so by a straight line it doesn't work. I will probably have to put some brown here because it can be so dark with the veil above it, and on the photo we still see the stairs at that place. So even if I didn't want to do exactly like on the photo, still there is a veil here. So the darkness can't be as strong, as dark, as if it was without a veil. I don't know if you understand what I mean. So I like the idea of the two images which are mixed together. It's still the dress, but it's also the beginning of the bottom with these people. I really need to finish the background before I must be happy with the background, more exactly, before I start doing the details of the bottom. The people are not my concern. I want more to manage to do something great here. You see, there is a cat hair. So that you, when you paint, you must be careful, no hair, no cat hair, no dust in the paint, because then it remains stuck in the paint, and that's not really nice. Actually, I see, no, that is not a hair, that is actually a pencil. That's strange, we see it through the paint. Okay, so I will have to... Here it's whiter than the rest because actually the light comes from the top and maybe falls on the side of the dress, because maybe the woman creates a shadow, so maybe it's hiding a little the dress, but on the side the light still goes through. However, I will have to make a few highlights on the dress as well. And I will have to finish this part too, and the men. But you see, it's a lot of details. And if I had all my time to do that, this painting would be finished already. Unfortunately, I can't stop working, so that's why I can't spend so much time on my painting. I regret that because I really want to finish it and to start the next one.
Thank you.